Classy must suffer as we must suffer.
Masters,
you know nothing.
I know you receive and ciphered letters from them. Prove your innocence. Tell me where the code sheet is hidden.
Never.
Via, via, maledizione.
One easy.
Has he lost his mind?
Yeah!
I seek those who lead the followers of Romulus. Perfect. I route up if I fall.
We do to this trespasser?
Not listen. Only the Borgia speak through him. Not your god.
On it! Get the bastard! Renato, we're losing him. He cannot follow.
Come, one of the other tunnels will lead us to him.
Now I can get back up here. If I fall, that will aid me. Could help if I fall. Magnifico.
Thank you.
Perfect. I route up if I fall. We have recruited many new men to our cause.
I merely speak the name Romulus and they obey.
Bene. Our prophecies move them as predicted. Together, we will create a new religious harmony.
Assassino! Mobilize your followers!
We must kill the assassin! Romulus commands it!
Nice.
use it to guide your sword! Spill his blood!
Yourself.
Aspetta!
Your end is at hand, assassin. Appease Romulus! Kill him!
Stop or die!
Kill him and I will raise you up and see to speak to Romulus! Only Romulus can grant peace!
Did you learn all those lies from your Borgia masters?
I speak the truth. It is you who tell the people lies.
Give me the code sheet.
All I will give you is death.
You!
Ha! There!
after him! Hurry!
Benedicat vos omnipotens Deus, Pater et Filius et Spiritus Sanctus. Amen. Ite missa est Deo gratias.
Did you hear?
The Baron de Valois is dead.
No.
Now Bartolomeo d'Alviano is sure to rise up against the Pope.
Cesare's campaign will be in trouble.
Is that such a bad thing?
Perhaps not.
Some say the papal funds lie in disarray.
Susino? The Pope's treasury is never empty. His Holiness will simply kill another wealthy cardinal if he requires funds.
Disgusting.
Assassin.
He killed the banker.
Some say he even walks the halls of Il Vaticano with no one able to stop him.
There is hope after all. Perhaps Cesare's rule will finally end, and the church will be restored to its former glory.
I will write the sermons, then leave them for you within the shrine. Make sure you deliver them convincingly, with passion.
The followers will do anything we tell them to, Padrone. They believe their God commands them.
Bene. Do you have the key?
Yes, Padrone.
May the Lord be with you.
And also with you, Padrone.
Assassino! You will not get me! My ascension takes me closer to God and away from you, assassino! God is on my side, assassino!
If the followers of Romulus work for the Pope's gain.
Of course. They are ignorant. We are enlightened. Their savagery will lead the people to the light of the church. Speed! What a fool! You wage war against the very instrument that prevents the people from overthrowing order!
Your order is no order at all!
Reggie Escott, Project.